behind you, brother!
Is that a key?
One from my past.
Did it unlock something important?
Only a memory.
Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later.
Earlier you spoke to me as though I seek to lead. As if I was someone to be followed.
Your self-criticism, valid and otherwise, seem well reflected here in Valhalla. It's no accident that your mind manifested that throne. It's more than a symbol.
Sorry to cut in.
Until next time.
Fire, right flank!
Watch your left!
Before you ask, yes, he's back in my old class again. And this time I'm thinking of my former boss, King Oberon. Rather eye-opening, actually. I used to be a true believer for him. Would have done anything he asked. But now I see through all that charisma and feigned wisdom down to the small, hypocritical tyrant I know him to be. When can I tell you what he put me up to regarding a particular magical flower?
Yeah!
kills the one Valhalla's marked. Left side, incoming.
Excellent. We should be clear. Up and onward. I wouldn't say no to some short-time help. Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain I met during a battle on the Aegean Sea. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hydra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard women screaming for help.
Ah, yes. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship's mast, was it?
Yes. But that battle is not why this key appeared. It is my killing of the boat captain for it. That seems to follow me wherever I go.
Specific beats the Valhalla is prepared to reward, is it?
Meet once more, Ghost of Sparta.
Come on! Right fight!
Behind you, dummy!
You took out Valhalla's target, in case you didn't notice in your killing frenzy.
Try another weapon, idiot! Still a monster, I see. Valhalla singled one out for you there.
This, I want to say,
troglodyte?
Break the tether, quickly!
It's charging at us.
Incoming, right side!
from us!
And we're back. Didn't miss anything too important, did I?
The pursuit of mastery demands the willingness to embrace failure, often, and without judgment.
Valhalla. Where legends are made, remade.
How can you resist investing in yourself?
You're coming along quite nicely, General. It's a pleasure to see your progress.
Sigrun, how fare you and your sisters?
With just the three of us to attend to the Fallen now, we're short-handed. But we've begun recruiting new shield maidens.
Well, I happen to know of one lass who'd jump at the chance to join your ranks.
You mean Thrud? Sif and Thor's daughter? Believe me, I know. She sought us out before the call even left our lips.
She fights well, and can be trusted.
A recommendation from you, General. With that, how could we ignore her? Not that she'd let us.
The key again. More to the story?
Yes, when there is time.
Bad.
Tell a story of your first master.
Aye. Seems to be the very story Valhalla has me reliving, in fact. Oberon fancied himself a romantic, you see. Always claimed that love was more important to him than anything.
One Silence time... for a moment.
Find you! Incoming! Behind
you, brother!
Was saying about my old master and his lofty so-called romantic ideals. We'd settled in a forest outside of Athens, a place well situated to observing the comings and goings of the Duke's other guests. There we observed.
Mayor, romantic... we will speak later.
Don't let us stop here.
Whoa!
got it.
While I'd love to say I left Oberon's service as a matter of principle, the truth is, it was much more a question of pride. If he'd simply shown me more appreciation, who knows how long I might have tolerated his evils. I certainly tolerated plenty from my subsequent employers before I could take no more. If I'm being honest, I was only too happy to offer my complicity in Queen Titania's humiliation.
What did you do?
I caused her to fall in love with something preposterous. An actor.
There's the one Valhalla's marked!
Go! 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 Go!
the one you needed. Grand. We should be free to move up to the next area now. Kratos, about this boat, Captain. If you needed his key to save others, why does it seem to bother you so? Your actions in this case seem justified.
The captain was swallowed by the Hydra before I was able to kill it. When I entered its maw to retrieve the key, the captain had somehow survived, dangling over a fall that would surely kill him. I saw the terror in his eyes as he fought to hold on, and then relief when he believed I would save him. Instead, I took the key and dropped him to his death. And it was all for nothing. The women were dead by the time I reached them.
has returned.
Oh!
is Valhalla's target. Get to it! Don't let him pop us!
Dummy!
Watch from underneath! Kratos!
Perhaps a judicious trade with Valhalla would help us get deeper in.